What a goalie. I mean, he is the best goalie in hockey today. His durability, his athleticism, the mind, the way he reads plays, the fact that he had not lost back-to-back games in these playoffs is incredible. It speaks to how terrific a goaltender he really is.
Back to public address announcer, Paul Porter.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Stanley Cup!
There it is. The most beautiful trophy in all of the world. God, it's beautiful. Just seeing that be, it's just an amazing thing to see, you know? Stanley Cup. You've earned it, Tampa Bay. You've earned it. It stays in Florida. It is.
And I know I speak for all the players, and they did an incredible job as an incredible team. I speak for all of them when they say sharing this with you has been the highlight of this campaign and the back-to-back trophy. Thank you, fans. Steven Stamkos, it is my honor to present you with the Stanley Cup.
Raise it high and raise it proud.
Victor Hedman and Alex DeLorme.